She played the fiddle in an Irish band, but she fell.